All right.
Thanks.
Are we feeling all right out there, Captain Huda? Thanks for coming. Thanks for having us here again. Three nights in a row. What an honor, you know?
With all the In the starlight, the future's on the move. Come find me in the silence, passing in between the fear of devastation and the will to build again. I shed my skin. I wanna hear that voice calling. Take me back to the wild again. I've seen you in the valley. Your gentle metal sway, the engines of the future searching for the way. I've seen your disillusion, the question in your eyes. Should I be dancing through the darkness or marching towards the light? I shed my skin. I wanna hear that voice calling. Take me back to the wild again. I wanna be out there running. I wanna feel the night as I shed my skin. I wanna hear that voice calling. I shed my skin. I wanna hear that voice calling. Take me back to the wild again. I wanna be out there running. I wanna feel the night as I shed my skin. I wanna hear that voice calling. Take me back to the wild again. I wanna be out there running. I shed my skin. I wanna hear that voice calling. Take me back to the wild again.
He's a saint, he's a sinner.
Jesus, do you have it? Come on, let's chase the rabbit. Can we get back to all that California magic?
Thanks very much, everyone.
All right.
We've really been blessed with some fantastic audiences these past couple days. Really so amazing. Thank you. Heads up, Jovis.
Jovis.
Oh. I'd like to be to or who I think I want to be. Things change, but you don't realize you have more. I'd like to be closer to or who I think I want to be. Things change, but you don't realize you have all you need.
Well, secret agent man, huh, Rich? Big mouth. I've packed up my fort and I'm heading south. If there's a way to take my place as an Eagle Scout, I'll be gone for a while, but I'll figure it out. I'm looking for a way out of my big heart. She shot me down again, my old sweetheart. She told me to move on, get a new start. But I'd rather go on without it than let it fall apart. Thank you.
down to my knees, screaming, please come help. But that Canadian shaman gave a little too much to me, and I'm writing a novel. Because it's never been done before. Our first house that I saw, I wrote house up on the door. I told the people who lived there they had to get out, cause my reality is realer than yours, and there's no time in the present. And there's a black dog on the bed. I went to the backyard naturally to burn my only clothes, and the dog ran out and said, you can't turn nothing into nothing, this will be no more. Well, I'm no doctor, but that monkey might be right. And if he is, I'll be walking my whole life. Thank you. fighting girl and sorry, drinking poppy tea. I could have sworn last night I passed out in my bed, and now these guys are pouring one for me. I never leave the canyon, 'cause I'm surrounded on all sides by people writing novels. I'm living on amusement rides. Charlie, I'm pregnant, living on 9th Street, above a dirty bookstore, Euclid Avenue. I stopped taking dope, and I quit drinking whiskey. My old man plays the trombone, and he works out at the track. Says that he loves me, and although it's not his baby, he says that I'll raise him up like he would his own son. And he gave me the ring that was worn by his mother. Takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Charlie, I think about you every time I pass that filling station, on account of all the grease you used to wear in your hair. And I still have that record, Little Anthony and the Imperials. Someone stole my record player. How do you like that? Charlie, I almost went crazy after Mario got busted. And I went back to Omaha to live with my foes. But everyone I used to know is either dead or in prison. So I came back to Minneapolis. This time I think I'm gonna stay. Charlie, I think I'm happy. The first time since my accident. I wish I had all the money we used to spend on dope. That buy me a used car lot, and I wouldn't sell any of them. Just drive a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Charlie, for Christ's sake, if you wanna know the truth of it, I don't have no husband. He don't play the trombone. I need to borrow money to pay this lawyer, Charlie Hay. I'll be eligible for parole come Valentine's Day.
Short break. We'll be right back. Thank you so much.
Thank you. my lock. Gonna change my key. Gonna cast some spell. Lin economies. Gonna turn it up some. Gonna turn it up some. Gonna tame the bear. Sitting on my tongue. Gonna find a new hill. Gonna pick up my feet. Gonna turn my step to the light through the trees. Oh. Vision. Can I raise it up? Can I have some fun? Can I take it off slow? Run it off like hell? Can I find out what's at the bottom of the well?
Safe.
Safe first.
This is the moment we've all been waiting for.
Not really.
Some of us.
Smile.
Nice work. Yeah, pretty good job.
Talking about them.
I know.
Didn't have to shush you.
Die.
another while I am sleeping in my grave.
While he is sleeping in his grave.
Over.
A few more minutes and I'll
give back everything I borrowed. And if only we said what we meant, we wouldn't have to show. No, I wouldn't have to show. Oftentimes we worry about the things we waste leading up to this, when we tend to miss why we make it and also take it away. It seems there's so much to this. I wish I could take it all away.
Anybody else get sick recently?
Bring the vibe up, dude.
It's going around, you know?
Today, 'cause he was telling everyone in town about the love that he just found. Land Marie's the name of his latest flame. He talked and talked, then I heard him say,
She had the longest, blackest hair, the prettiest green eyes anywhere. Then Marie's the name of his latest flame. Smile, the tears inside were burning. I wished him luck and then he said goodbye. Well, he was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? Would you believe that yesterday this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally? And Marie's the name of his latest flame. And though I smiled, the tears inside were burning. I wished him luck and then he said goodbye. Well, he was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry?
You know,
to the hot and heavy glow, a hint of satisfaction
and the sound of the rolling ball. The future when you need it, you can teach these lights to dance. Finger on the trigger, you've got magic in your hand. This is love, sweet signal from above. Warms my brain. Now I'll never be alone again.
the rain it calls, howling up. Season come, all the reeds you run, such a heedless one, climbing up. Overhead in heaven, ocean still I'm treading. Turned out to the red, caught under the crescent. Undertow I fell in, water I keep pressing. Water I keep pressing down. Holy one, constellated song, separate what I'm keeping on my back. Still can't see what I'm keeping on my back. I'm falling around in circles. I'm falling around in circles. I'm falling around in circles. Still don't know where my blood is. Why you gotta be such a soldier all the time? Why you gotta be such a soldier? Why you gotta be such a soldier all the time? Why you gotta be such a soul? Why you gotta be such a soul? Howling out the prison, calling for the rhythm. Time's my only prison. Drifting where you sitting, rising like the weather. Blood gets pumping redder. I know that life comes better. I know that life comes better.
guys know that one?
Hey, we love you guys. Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming here. Thanks for coming and to hang out with us. We appreciate it.
Got a couple more songs for you, but this has been it's been incredible. So let's do a couple more, and then yeah, just so grateful. Thank you.
I could find laying my proposition down, laid it on the line. I won't slay for beggar's pain, likewise golden jewels, but I would slave to learn the way to sink your ship of fools, a ship of I cannot
not share your laughter, ship of fools. It was later than I thought when I first believed you. Now I cannot share your laughter, ship of fools.
Shit. Till 10 beads of his lotus feet dangle by his belt. Slide home.
They're coming. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. All right. Excellent. I just want to give a shout out to our crew who's working here at this these three shows. Sam King, our tour manager. We got Sam Bardini on monitors. We got Danny McDonald on the gimbal. We got Coach back there directing. We got Marta Getty. We got Eric Loomis on the sound. Pete Spadaro on lights. You did a great job. We got Quinn down here taking photos. We got Blackstein down here taking photos. We got Newt going around. All the fun guys, all the fun people. So grateful to all of them. Give them a round of applause. Big round of applause, everyone. Oh, yes. We got Naveed and Dylan back at the merch table.
I was like, I knew I forgot something.
We got Uncle Pete in the house.
Uncle Pete.
Once again, thank you so much. And everyone who's watched on the stream, everyone who's been here these couple nights, it means so much. Everybody's singing along so well. We really appreciate that. It sounds incredible. It's something you don't often get to hear as much when we're playing as Goose, but you know, we have a lot of great things to look forward to for this summer, and I can't wait. Thank you.
that. You old son of a gun, better change your act. We're all confused, what's to lose? You can call this song the United States Blues.
Thank you.